Hey everybody, this is Crazy One on YouTube.com. Strong as you tell, just got done watching Yummy on Monday night. Seven. It's an energy drink show, so not regular original energy drink pop. 240 caffeine, 18 years old, $1.20. It's poop. The weather report is supposed to rain and thunder and hail and lightning storms and tornadoes. My girlfriend tries to catch it. One doctor report and results. So gotta get a blood pressure cough or whatever, however. And blood pressure didn't do the other side, so. Did I tell YouTubers and YouTubers that my dad will make me salmon and baked beans and all grout potatoes? And I'll come tomorrow, Tuesday in the morning, you know. I'll just do all that. Get the laundry, you know, clothes, whatever. And salmon, that'd be a good thing to help you out with high blood pressure. Good for you. PlayStation 3 college football almost beat Florida, but tons and a lot of mistakes, injuries, he says healthy. Smart. All injuries are significant, important, and a big fucking deal. So, but, you know, number one team, the best team college football. 23-9-25. Big down for the FM only movie. I will get my last 3 minute popcorn. Food for the little child to catch one. Geeky Dairy Queen Cracker Barrel. And start. Oh, okie doke. Okay. The water report. For Illinois. Water bug on my phone. For Illinois, no water to surgery or something. Stupid. They did that last summer. I wonder if they've done that every year. We probably never had the radio. But, okay, right now, you know. 79 degrees. Like 79 degrees, part cloudy. Tornado sirens and 30 minutes for Maryland to this weather now and kind of look at tornadoes or something. Weird. Nuts. So UV 7 orange high reduced sun exposure and pie sunscreen. Pollen green 2 low. So outside is beautiful. It's like fall. Here, you know. A lot of debate. Predominant pollen, ragweed, N-E-T-T-L-E, grass. Today's conditions, pollen concentrations for Monday will be falling in the lower range. The cause for the falling pollen level is rising humidity and heavy rains in the morning, which tend to wash pollen out in the air. Lower pollen levels are significant and should help allergy sufferers to cope tomorrow. So yeah. So average high 90, low 64, dew point 73 degrees, humidity 80%. So I got so far today and yesterday. Humidity never have a high low. Pressure no pressure high low nothing. Sun and moon. Sunrise 6:17 in the morning. Sunset 7:33 p.m. So the moon WANING crescent. So the 10 days, August 26th to September 4th. So tonight low 71, 70% chance of storms. So tonight mostly cloudy with a chance of showers and thunderstorms in the evening, then showers and thunderstorms likely Midnight lows in the lower 70 south. Winds 10 to 15 miles per hour. Chance of precipitation 70%. So, I guess people say, you know, tonight, after hours sleeping in the morning. So Tuesday, high 82, low 61, 70% chance of storms. Tuesday day, cloudy with a shower and sunshine likely in the morning. Then mostly sunny in the afternoon. Highs in the lower 80s, west winds 10 to 15 miles per hour. Chance precipitation 70%. Good. Wednesday, high 79, low 57, sunny. So, great. Gonna be the best time to go Big Thunder City ever known. Thursday, high 82, low 64, sun. Friday, high 82, low 62. Partly cloudy. Saturday, high 80, low 65, mostly sunny. Sunday, high 79, low 62, mostly sunny. So, next Monday, high 80, low 62, mostly sunny. Next Tuesday, high 82, low 64, mostly sunny. The next Wednesday, high 83, low 64, mostly sunny. So there we go. See if any information comes through. Probably not. No. So YouTubers and YouTube land, comment down below how you. YouTube and YouTube land, how was your weekend? What are you doing with content? Okay. Alright, let's go with MSN. MSN. Amazon Fire, near Amazon Fire residents are sick and are in anger. G7 nations lost over 22 million wildfire pledge. What you can do to help Amazon Fire. So YouTube is in YouTube lens. You know, three things to do is, you know, have it. Make a YouTube account, Gmail account, and a Google account, and subscribe and click the notification button. And this is does, and you dive in very deep in that. You know, you want to know the facts and the truth. He does a great job. News host fact check Trump claims that Kavanaugh murdered Obama. Follow from Russia. Missile disaster says US nuclear reactor broke. Politics. And then we got Trump's BERS on trade. The whiplash for one. Can we drop out? Okay, what's the next piece? Dental, county, got some of the details. Close to North America, dying due to this common danger. Trump will fight new ENOLUNENTS fight G7 results pitch in the experts. TANTALIZING clove marks and of EXPEDITON to find. Is charged with allegedly threatening daughters by boyfriend. Video shows the transgender. PATRON, voice of the American boy. Look at that, no NFL players are going to be in the game. Patriots, clarified Belichick's remarks. Replacement got a 24 hours notice on retirement.
Man, I should have talked to my dad about that.
The stone tower in the middle of the ocean was part of a lost continent. Go Google News. YouTubers, you can tell my comment down below. Do you have problems with apps and all that? Man, I don't know. My glove shop's crashing in the desert. I'll talk about this before. I warn you. Transmitter on skip. The 7 climate. You make sense. And aim outrage over rainforest fire, many and it wins on your name. Defiant, DEFINT. And YouTubers on YouTube, and do that. 3 accounts, YouTube account, Google account, Gmail account. Subscribe, click notification, SXFIL. Man. Me, I just do this. Here, SXFIL. He died deep into this world. So he does a great job. So fly above that angle of fire, all you can see is death. Why, everything they said about the ends, I'm including that, it's the lens of the world. Yeah. The lens on fire. INDIGENOES. Lens can help put it out. Fight these wildfires, what the Brazilian American president must do to save the Amazon. Our diets are few and flames in the Amazon. Trump ruins G7 summit dinner by INSISTING groups. READNIT. Russia. Political mistake for Trump to invite Putin to the next G7. Clashes in Hong Kong fire and Amazon and G7 summit. And that's another for Hong Kong protest as they feel covered. Storm DORAN. Okay, that's password you need to know. So Florida now with within 5 days forecast cone of tropical storm DORIAN, which is expected to be a hurricane. Tropical storm DORIAN. Yeah, that's like a problem. Israel our second attack in 2 days. So drone strike Palestinian base operate by Hezbollah. AL4 Israel prepares to attack 4 countries in 2 days, bombing Iran allies across the Middle East. Hezbollah vows respond to bridge Israeli strikes in Syria. Israel shadow war with Iran. Finance as NETANYAHU faces close electric contest. 4. Iran respond to Israel attack. Target were said to be members of the Iranian Revolution Guard. QUDS forces and members of Lebanon's allied Shiite Muslim Hezbollah warrior. So, yes. Johnson Johnson ordered to pay Oklahoma $572 million for filling opioid crisis, OPIOID. I'm saying that, isn't it? Johnson Johnson. Mm-hmm. Oklahoma win cases of the third mayor in the history open trial. Well, that's not like Johnson Johnson, like baby powder. The female is getting, cancer and all that. So, wow. That's something. What's so sad about it? Smoke weed every day. That's the sign about that. I guess people desperate with everything. Justice Department to seek death penalty against Pittsburgh. S Y N A G O G U E machine. Pittsburgh. Where's Pittsburgh? California land officer block from near Tibetan migrants driven woman. Washington definitely fake sniper child attack could face charges. Crazy. Oh, so what is up? What's up? I didn't think they're gonna do standings. The Netflix, I gotta get In a Better Creation, that's number two. At the moment, should have the paper, it's in the bedroom. So, The Curse of L-A-L-L-O-R-O-N-A. Well, that probably is number two, really. Yeah, I should have bought it. It's for Illinois, man. Walmart, I don't have no movies, period. It's, you know, well, big town, big city, you know, half the ML, and all the ML, I said, no better, I don't know. They look bigger. They look very big. So, did the Yonder, right? Did Yonder. PlayStation Network Store, PlayStation 4, SD, Standard Edition, DVD. $40 on the same season pass. YouTube is needing someone who must be 18 years old and older. So we got two more, I believe. So Yonder is Wednesday night. Say two more. TV Lin. It's a summer show. Should be back to summer. So 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, and 7 p.m. Pacific. And YouTube is in YouTube that must be 18 years old and older. That's all. What else? Yeah. I did date Monday through Friday. Oh, days. NBC, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, and 12 p.m. Pacific. YouTube is in general. Must be 18 years old. No, they're all sold out. Happy with, you know, none, and I don't know. They go back and forth, you know. PG-13, AR, but it's like that, you know. I probably need to get started, really. Listen up, I'll be trying this new CD, Slipknot. I don't need to get started. Because I was thinking the bill comes home, I was like, that comes out September 17th. You know, but like that, I gotta buy that debt. I gotta watch all these to get to there. So yeah, two ones I haven't watched. But it's all gotta be in order. This is a good thing. All in order, because the other one, I didn't know that till, you know, Google it on the internet, interwebs and all that, the internets, whatever, however, you know, to look for the order. I didn't know the curse of LALLORONA was a part of it. And I think it's third, I believe. I don't know. Looked like it'd be old and all that, because none first and end. But, yeah, maybe it's not. I don't know. But I'm excited. Two ones I have. Kick-Ass Kick-Ass. Kick-Ass Kick-Ass Report. Kick-Ass Obvious Death. Given. It's awesome. Oh, yeah. DT Dairy Queen. Peanut Butter Blizzard. Kick-Ass Kick-Ass Report. I don't know. That's the same. My girlfriend kept sketching one. She wanted me to get one, but, you know. What's going on? I don't know. So, yeah. She tried to buy it. She liked it, you know. Well, you know, it's peanut butter and graham cracker. Crap, you know. Isn't it what casual gamer in Kentucky for? Got keen reviews. Subscribe, click on that notification bell. So, yeah. I think it's not serious. That's cool. I guess Kick-Ass, I don't know. It's not, you know, it's not be like Casual Game Marine from Kentucky. Death Note, Warby, you know, 0-1-2. 0-1-2, as far as and all that. I ate the whole thing. It's like that. Edible and eatable. Edible and eatable and all that. All that. It's nothing. What's that? I think I did all the Sour Patch Kids one. Brownie Dough one. I don't know if I did or not. Caramel Candon. I don't know. You'd be shocked if it's fun. When I was a kid, I liked nerds. When I was a kid. And Cotton Candy. That one. Nerds, I probably still would like that. Cotton Candy. Yeah. But I did the Oreo Cookie Jar. That's a good one. Oreos and Cookie Dough. Cookie Dough's good. Oreos are good. Candy Cane. Incredible. Twix? Yeah. You know. Reese's Pieces. Probably Reese's Cups. Nestle Crunch Bar. That'd be badass. Kit Kat, that was good, Doctor. It's a beginning to run. You remember that? I did that. What's I did in milk, you know? But, yeah. I don't know if I did any birthday ones. Guardian Galaxy is good. Well, not like birthday cake, but the best cake ever. Probably need to try that. That chocolate cake milkshake. I just better never do Peeps. I even miss a Crunch Bar. What about Payday? Whatchamacallit? They haven't done the Rowley songs, I think. Thought they had done. I know McDonald's did. Or on a DT Dairy Queen, maybe not. I don't know. They used to have bananas, but I wonder if we're on a DT Dairy Queen. You can get that. That's pretty crazy when you have the summer berry. I trip of berries, maybe. That's a badass. Horns movie. Are YouTubers doing someone? Does your Deke Derek one have that? Or you remember a banana split? I like that, dude. Well, surely they still make banana splits. I don't know. I remember. They'd probably have to play on like Deke Derek when that's like family night. Thursday. It's like, I think 4 to closing. It's 10. It might probably be 10-9 now. I don't know. Who knows? We got Oreo hot cocoa one. What about the frozen hot chocolate ones? That was pretty good. It wasn't Blizzard though, I'm saying. But give me a follow, quit. Oh yeah, pumpkin. You know. Oh what? No good old Delia, right? Yeah. Old cable foil name wall bash. It's not even on their site. They're talking about something else. They're not even on their site. I wonder if it's on their app. Because for Illinois with Wabash, old cable, for Illinois Wabash, new cable 104, 104, channel news 4. The morning, Mondays, Fridays, 4 in the morning, 3 big hours, 7 in the morning. We was bragging about that. I don't know what they was talking. It's that Starbucks pumpkin back. Maybe it was excited. Maybe they mean tomorrow. I don't know. I don't get it. When will Starbucks have their pumpkin coffee?
According to Fox News. According to the press release, the new drink will feature Starbucks cold brew and vanilla and will be topped with pumpkin cream cold foam and a dusting of pumpkin spice topping.
Well, there's brew. Yeah, they're brew, they're cold brew, they brag about it. I don't know. I don't know about Starbucks. I'm not a big fan of coffee. It's like TP reviews, keen of energy drinks. YouTubers and YouTube links. Subscribe, click on the notification bell. He's a big fan of Nas and Adrenaline Shock. I want to do all that. You know, all the series, you know. Let's go to an exclusive website, see what I've done, what I would do. Said Nas done it. So, Bell and Orbit here. Here go right here. I go for one. Black canvas, you know. Just drilling your shock, into shock me. The two is white can, frozen ice, green can, 3, sour candy. So then I skip up to I guess that's number 6 of cotton candy. So there'd be 2, 3, 4. 4 a try, 4 no. Yeah. So, yeah, my job's catching one. We'll do that. Well, that's number two in Bill Creation, so yeah, that's. Yeah. Well, that's what I'm going to be doing. I'm going to be watching The Nun. Watch that, then watch Annabelle Creation. So I can get that out. Big Tuesday. Brand new Tuesday, I mean, tomorrow. So let's be out. So let's go to the main scene. Marco from Tried to Sketch 111 to do this overcomer. 1 hour and 59 minutes. Close to 2 hours. Good seats. Probably do 10:30. Well, do it. And yeah, I'll do that. Let's do that. I'm gonna do my free meat and popcorn after. I like the nacho cheese, you know. She gotta figure out what she wanna do. I like that, you know. We're gonna make sure we get it right. Get haircuts. I need haircuts. Yeah. Can't wait to get paid Friday or Saturday. Hopefully I'll get paid because the first September, first Sunday. So I hope I get paid then. Who knows? Oh yeah, my girlfriend job's catching one. I did some Christmas candy. Like Ladora chocolate or whatever. QVC. $6 and some change. Easy payments. I won't pay. I think it's November 2nd over the 4th. So yeah, good payment, so $6 and change. It's a good deal, you know. So yeah. And she wanted that, you know. Yeah, part of the problem too. But yeah. So I'm gonna eat sausage spaghetti. 2 pieces of salmon tripod. So I've been using her butter. Blue Bonnet light butter, not my butter. No, no. Oh no, that sucks. Blue sugar is great value, so it's made it get going with that. But great value, you know, regular sugar, but great value cinnamon, but it's organic. Then say she's gonna eat the Sims. I mean the salmon. She can do that if she wants. I don't know what it's gonna be. Just regular or patties or what. So Donna, that's the saying about that, you know, eat and drink healthy. You got water, you got oatmeal, fruits and vegetables, you know, heart gummies, woman gummies, probiotic drink, you know, grape juice, orange juice, she got apple juice in there. Yeah. Like that VA, you got that green health center. You're not gonna do it. Vitamins. What does it say about that? It's expensive as fuck and probably do the billing. I don't know. But I did wash and dry clothes. Got the dishes. But getting to soak all that. Good thing the hot water. Well, that's the same. Won't be able to do nothing. Tuesday, tomorrow morning, I'm Thursday or whatever, I don't know. It's insane. I guess I could read it, but whatever. Oh boy. I'm saying people don't get it. People don't understand. It's like, what am I gonna do? You know? Yeah, older sister for, you know. No sister. You know, the water not gonna be good. I don't know, you know. Probably it'd be done Friday, maybe. I don't know. Who knows when it's gonna be done. Well, 8-1, never have, never will. That's the same. People do not get it. Do not understand. It's like cap. We'll go over chapter 3 if you want. You got to figure out the mess of the mess. We got neutral system. You know, it's like QVC, you know. I'm a back. And, that's been a great part of my new life for years and years and years. QVC, they're not helping me. But look at this. Look what QVC did. They did very beautiful three things. You know, saving lives. You know, was it for QVC, you know. Like they always say, God forbid, you know how we do. You had Nutrisystem. You know, you had vitamins. You had a Fitbit. I don't know, whatever, but regardless, and right there, Marlon says, a car said decades. And that's what QVC does. My God. Only, literally the only person on my back and doing all this for people. Three special values right in the row. Three that saved lives decades. I wrote Rick Marlon said, a car went decades. Nutrisystem, a Vitamix, the Fitbit. That's real rowdy. Fantasy and fairy tale. In QVC, unbelievable. We got the Joy movie. My girlfriend tried to catch him when watching a movie theater. You know, Jennifer Lawrence. Probably got a bias. I actually like that part of QVC, you know. All of that, her true story and Joan River got having he had a a guy that worked and a partner and all that stuff. Me, I think she got murdered. Very, very issue. And it's like that, you know. It's like that wasn't for them, you know, the hospitals, the clinic, you know, doctors, the nurses, you know, and all that, you know. Be alive, you know. Him, Michael Jackson, yeah, Prince. And they got many more, you know. Beep, 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 beep. I wonder if South Park gonna be full of beeps, or are they gonna go all out? He's out. Yes, peace, I mean, you know. Yeah, but, oh, Dave Venable. A lot of stuff, a lot of tears. And then Willer, he come back because of the gourmet holiday, you know, food stuff like that, you know. And you got this one thing on left. Just unbelievable. Well, they can't get more better than that, people. Yeah. That's the same, what do you do? I say Belvita be good, yogurt be good. They got that one yogurt with probiotics and gut health. Yeah, raisins, cranberries, cranberry juice. You know, what else? Yeah, water, of course, oatmeal, nuts, sunflowers, pumpkin seeds. Walnuts, well, I don't say we can get the perfect one, California walnuts. You know, like that, probably got to get better bread. That's hard to get better bread, but, you know. Well, like the organic butter, rising is good. And great value, organic feminine good. It's like the milk, we did almond milk, the Diamond Breezy. That's the same, that's what you had to do, you know. Yeah. I say you could do that tuna stuff, pouch maybe, fish, salmon. I like that, all that could be seen with the salmon, of clean, green, never said like that. Kind bars. It's like QVC, they got rid of Kind bars. Special K.
Well, I was saying you just gotta get the right cereal. I don't know about that. You know, cereal and oatmeal, but you know, kind bars, but you know, I don't really see things like that's big. Just gotta do what you gotta do, you know. I don't know. Not my fault, not on me. Promise you that one. But that's what happened. I don't know. That's crazy. But like that, you know, the blood pressure situation, you know. You gotta see the situations they gotta figure out, you know. You know, there's a lot of stuff you could tackle and take care of, you know. Well, I can't get the vitamins now. Looks like me, I just wonder, you know, do they do kind bars for breakfast, Belveeta breakfast and vegetables? Yeah, you sure eat a chocolate drink? Like that, I don't say that good, be the bad. I don't know, no, I don't know. I don't know. It's like Cappy Chick once, you just gotta figure out what to do. I don't know what to do. Salads, you know. Look at Fort Illinois DiMaggio's. Always close Monday. Close tomorrow. YouTube and Fort Illinois DiMaggio's. They close every Monday. And we close every first Tuesday in the month, and they close every Tuesday of the last month. Wouldn't notice it about that, but nobody do. That's the saying about that. You call and all that and see. They are closed. So, it will be maybe closed Monday, Tuesday, the next Monday, Tuesday. And be closed. There's no doubt about it. That ain't one. It's like Pizza Pit. That's the saying. It's like that. You're not open. You done. That's for sure. You done. Oh yeah, the Mexican, I think up here, you know, you got catfish, you know, she gotta do. Well, a lot of people say that's kind of controversial, grilled and all that. Super size 2. Oh my god, I love it, dude. Yeah. Now, that's part of the problem, too. What ups? That's the same. You know, not understanding. And you got the money. Money is that big factor. You get paid. You got it. Okay, do a show. So you get paid. It gotta be Friday or Saturday. Friday slot, Saturday paid. But $390. You know, like that because of first September, first Sunday. But $390 first in the month. Then we have $50 $7 a month. You can't live on that in America. If I knew about that, get a real job. Every 2 weeks. You know. A limit, you know. My limit was over $1,000 or $2,000. That'd be my limit, you know. That's a weird situation, right? But I knew I wanted to get a real job. It'd be well worth it. It's like I said, you know, dark days and all that, bub. True that, you know. If I knew about that, you know, all that stuff that, you know, I'm just saying about that, that's all my life, you know. All my life, I always was at the table willing to compromise and listen. I was real. People are like, fake news, like fake news, liar, whatever hell. I was. And people like, you know, it'd be well worth it, you know. We learn, you know, learn together, educated, you know, learn, train, and how we do. You know, like that, I was better off doing a real job then. Better off in Clay City, you know, back in the day. Yeah, I love the truth. Yeah. Did unthinkable. Look all the stuff I did at school. That's unbelievable. People be like, how the fuck did you pull that off? And it's just saying like that, I would be better off. Here, boy, I don't know. It would take, there'd be no chance now. There'd be no way. But like that, you know, why not? Why not? There gotta be something. But, well, it's like that, you know. I did that, you know, with MTD put job applications. But that's the saying about it, for real. They're not gonna hire nobody in Clay City anymore. You know. Well, like that, you know. Of all the workplaces for real, you know. It's gonna be females. You know. Most of my females, they're there. You know. All the places, you know. You know, guys and males are scarce. You know. But then again, you know, all around here, you know, I guess, you know. You know. Although, no damn banana, you know. No, scared, you know. You know. The burger. Not me, but, you know. I gotta say, that's gotta be like. That Pokemon? That's the same. Around here, for Illinois, they don't know what is a real life Pokemon. They don't know. They don't know what is it. And it's silly. It's a silly thing. You know, it's like, what? This can't be real. But that's the thing. Like everybody said, Catcher Game in Kentucky, even he said, you know, whenever, he said, you can't make this up. And it is, you know. You know, well, I mean, you know, it's racist, homophobic, transgenophobic, and all that. Yeah. You know, that's for Illinois. That's around here. Clay County, Wayne County, all around here. My dad said it like that, you know, like, big down big city up here, you know, like, Arizona, redneck, capital. You know, that's a thing, you know. You know, it's all white and straight, you know. Well, you do have some brave souls. I'm not gonna mention it. But you do have brave souls, bro. That's it. But I'm not gonna mention it. But they are here. But that's, you know, that's the truth, you know. Like Curry Engel and Catcher Game in Kentucky said, it's true, you know. Damn. But, yeah, you get it. You get what you get, right? But, you know, they go for four, but, you know, Illinois, Cincinnati, Illinois, Zeman, Illinois, Ryan, Illinois, Louis, Illinois, Clay, don't pick one, Illinois. They do that. And probably even Fairfield, Illinois. But Clay City, Illinois, man. No. Well, that's good, I give him credit. Before Illinois employed tons of females. It was like that. I probably even mentioned this maybe before, but
or whatever. But I think it's a good thing, you know. Good for them, but, you know the reasons, you know, around here, you know. We gotta work cars. Guys gotta do cars and factories and farming, huntings and guns and everything like that in between. Riding, you know, we do electric, you know, building stuff with the hens, you know, that would be, I guess. Well, that'd be the same. Like I said, I'm not scared. Most of my Geordie around here, family and all that, yeah, they are scared, really. I don't get it, but they are. They really are. People say I'm bad. Even like whatever, you know. Well, yeah, I'll bet, you know. Well, like that, you know, it's kind of crazy, you know. Like that, you know, I'm not really, you know, not of that scared, you know. I'm bit from myself or whatever, you know. And people said I'm part of the problem. Scared and picky and whatever, and I'm the drama maker. Nah. Huh? Yeah, for real. You know. And, you got people saying whatever. You know. Well, I get, what, you know. I don't know. Oh, well, that's whatever. But, I really would. I really would really dig in and do the hard work all of it. Why not? You know, it'd be well worth it. It's worth the pay or weight or whatever all the same. Cause you know me limit. I can't go over $1,000 or $2,000 or whatever. Like that, we bid through this. That's not enough to do anything. I get, you know, a little early and all that, lucky or whatever. Not really. Every first of the month, $290. Every 7 months, $50. That's the link card. That's great. I'm just, yeah. Ah, stupid bullshit. Fuck up. Not right. But I knew all that, and I knew that, dig in itself, knew all that, and be like, quick question, this is a factor. Here, you know, a real job, you don't have limits. You know, you can't be stupid and blow it, and can't buy criminal activity or stuff, can't be, you know, can't, you know, whatever. You know, because like that, it just, It'd probably pile through my bank account, you know. I, you know, get some cash out here or there. You know, use it right there. You know how we do. Do what I've been doing. I'm not gonna be stupid with it. I have been, you know, not blowing it, criminal activity. And like my dad said, the problem of the spending is, you know, you people blowing, gambling, you know, drugs and alcohol, smoking and all that, you know, and criminal activities and crimes and all that. Then you have debt, you know, then you have college debt, you buy TVs and refrigerators, you know, houses, trailers, homes. Try to, you know, get loans, you know, vehicles, you know, swimming pools, you know, dishwashers, washer dryer, you know. Like that stuff, you know, that's the problem. That'd be another problem. You know, college loans, vehicles, houses, homes, trailers, renting stuff, and all that. Yeah. And you'd be in a credit card debt, you know. Like me, you know, nothing. But like that QVC thing, it's because, you know, I had to get a new debit card and I didn't have my information all up. I forgot about that. I had to change over and all that. You know. So, yeah. Oh, yeah, credit cards. Like that, yeah, I'll probably be screwed as well. So, like that, get a credit card, you know. Don't do that. Don't mess with a credit card. And you gotta be careful with scams and all that. On the phone and texting and emails and all of them. Gotta be careful with that. Boats. Good thing I don't travel is like that, driving with gas and all that. That's thin, you know. Vacation. And it's like that, you know, with weddings and kids. That's expensive. But well, you get what you get, right? Well, I didn't talk about America Got Talent. Tuesday night, tomorrow night, America Got Talent. Here we go. So, America Got Talent. 2 big hours. Live shows, live performance. Where you get your vote on YouTube and America Got Talent. Tuesday night, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, and 5 p.m. Pacific. Duncan said, get your vote on. So, 1 hour, the America Got Talent, Wednesday night, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. The result. And we're going to go right here, right now, and talk about who's going to be performing. I could get to the voting and I'd go. B-E-R-Y-W-A-M. First one, a senior. The second one is from France, I think. They are beatboxing. Detroit Youth Choir. They play at Michigan. Oh, that's American. Choir. All the pictures of their kids. Poor welfare. Alright, Michigan. You know, the whole statement. Either Flint, Michigan or Detroit, Michigan. D-O-M Chambers, Magician. I don't know if he already performed in that. Eric C-H-I-E-N. I don't know if he did or not. He might have, I don't know. It's just okay. Gonzo! Tamarine. Gonna do this church. Pretend I'm gonna hit the judge, hit himself mostly. Yeah. Okay. Chicken Fabulous. Comedian. Is he gonna perform? Maybe get some vocal. Dog act. N-A-C-K-E-N-Z-I-E, senior. First name M-A-R-C-I-N, last name P-A-T-R-Z-A-L-E-K. Do crazy stuff, good partner. Have you Richardson, like a gymnastic dance or something like that? Yeah, so you need some of that wild card. Then that's it. Bowling, so who knows? So UGBD to a bland. Got a favorite, you got a vote, where you sink. Let's talk about America Got Talent. So yeah. Bad loss. Almost did it, but no. Yikes. A lot of mistakes. That would have been so awesome, but yeah, so yeah, I can win the rest of the game, so gotta be an uphill battle, best college football team. Good for Florida Gators, they have a lot of ups and downs on places you call football, so. That's the same, because Roots, you know, we could say a lot of stuff about team and team, West Virginia and all of the above, whatever, however. I think they hit 4 last of last season. 3 ACC. Duke was not part of it, but we should have beat them. Beat them. Wake Forest and North Carolina. The Virginia Tech, you know, yeah. I gotta be tricky again. 7, 8, 9. There, but that's the same. Everybody probably, you know, had cupcakes. Me, I had the best. My schedule always tough. The best game one, the best, because they won number one. You know, best college football team. Doug Young, because they won. 23. Bring down of 2, cause yeah. So yeah, see what happens. The point is, you know, it'd be a blowout. So EJ Montgomery, number 2, speed 91. So he had 2 touchdowns, done good. I think Ryan Jenkins. What, junior, I believe. Yeah, I hope he kept the 100 yards. He got 1 touchdown. Kevin Martin, I don't know if he got a touchdown. And freshman Cummings, he had almost had 100 yards. Wide receiver freshman of that, so. Did they have an interception? I don't know if they did. I think they did add an interception. We had 1 with an interception touchdown. But I don't think we got an interception. I don't know. I like that the kicker always burned us. He missed a big one. He made it another big one. I was not the main, but it was very important. Then he missed the field goal. But we had more time, yeah, but yeah. Whew. Yeah, we did a pass interference. So. Yeah, defense was awful. And both quarterbacks, you know. And I don't know why we didn't get that speed kills, you know. Scoop and score, fumble, return, touch. I don't know why. How we stopped it. Well, how it goes. I'm glad it's not no ACC, so. But like that, you know, Clemens, Tigers, Florida State gonna do it. Virginia Tech, they're doing it. They're like 7, 8, or 9. So yeah. We got Wake Forest, North Carolina. Like that, we're just pounding them.
Unfortunate four. Gosh.
That's a price fuck. Well, first it was like bloop. But man, you know, pick sack and running back did pretty good, but I don't know, you know. We was able to do what we got to do. And I don't think they really got any interception. And coming that freshman, you know, boy. And A.J. Montgomery with two touchdowns. Jenkins wide receiver run. He had 100 yards. I hope he kept it and had a touchdown. Yeah, I say we just, I say, you know, I think it was 23-21. It was, you know, that was the spring one. Well, I'm glad, you know, Brian Jenkins, why we see the road. And we did pretty good, smart move, but, you know, the main quarterback is a sophomore. It's being 93. Kevin Martin probably should have took more control. I think this defense player, a sophomore, I think he did a pass interference, was awful. Yeah. And red zone report, you know, we was perfect by one, too, but I think that might have slipped, too. Oh, yes, let's talk about the third quarter, fourth quarter, second half, last half. No kicks, no punts. No field goals, timeouts, and yeah. Oh, man. They're coming. Try to get that big pass at the end of the seconds. That's hard. Yeah. It was like 23 seconds, you know. But we had our three timeouts for the. They didn't have the timeouts. They was very lucky. You know, always gotta try to bounce out of bounds. Like that, you get greedy, like, oh, do 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 do. Oh, that's the same, you know. They probably, you know, tied the game. The second one, they gave E.J. Montgomery lot of room. I think it was big guards of, yeah, Brian Jenkins did it. I don't know, there was, you know, here and there misses the injuries, but they all bounced back and came, except for Kevin Martin, you know. Like the fourth quarter, third or fourth quarter, you know, you get two quarters injuries, he done even overtime. On places to college football, it's like, eh, whatever. But even then, oh man. And we didn't take advantage of our opportunities. Oh well. Get what you get. Oh yeah. Breakfast with cup McDonald's. Oh no. Well, it's all weird. It's all weird. I don't know. It's weird. It's all weird. It's like that. I don't know. Like that, I don't know if I should get more Bane energy drinks or to get two Nas Greater original pop. Like that, I don't know. That's a bad thing about it. I don't know, my dad will be coming to Florida. I wanna blame him. I don't know. The bait energy, what would I do? Probably look, you know, want to try lemon drop. A lot of people be like, why you didn't do that? Well, I wanna do yummy, you know. It's like Wednesday, you know. What? What is it? Is it one or one serve? Cause I can't, you know, I can't get in bed. Good, saw that. When my girl forgot to catch a one. She'd been watching them on TV. Okay, well, 4-0-1 wall dash. 42. No. Yeah, there we go. But 4-0-1 wall dash. New cable. 1-160-160. Man, that's pretty impressive for an energy drink, so. Very impressive. Oh yeah, I like the news Monday through Sunday, every day. Channel News 4-4-0-1-4-4. 4-0-1-4-new cable 104-104. Yeah, Channel News 4 p.m. 10 p.m. Central. My daddy does. We'll post live TV. Doing 13 reasons why. YouTubers and YouTuber and you must be 18 years old and all the problem. Like, I say that's how they start out all their seasons and on. Talk to you, the characters. And at the end, they give a website. I say that's great. But season 1 and 2 probably all different and change and all that, but season 1 the best. Everybody gonna agree with that. So. Well, there's a lot of debates about it, but yeah, I know it's the best. Even season 2, but season 3, yeah. But I don't know, like now, it's probably all weird and different. I don't know what happened to the main character of Hannah and all that and stuff that, you know, we're doing. But, like that, you know. But it's like that. Like that, I love the actress, you know. All that character and all that, but I thought that's what's all about in base and stuff that, you know, we're doing. So, yeah. The shock is the first book, it's controversial, and will be done forever last season. It's like that, you know. I mean, 13 reasons, you know. And now, it's not gonna, you know, it's not gonna go. It's not gonna go. Hope South Park do their thing. Hope the Purge do the same, but South Park, 18 years old and older adults only. September 25th, Wednesday night, we know their slot, Comedy Central. Probably been there. Yeah, would be. It's like 1997. 1999, probably. I'd say it's 1997. For 1997, Comedy Central Wednesday been their slot. 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, and 7 p.m. Pacific. YouTube is any time you must be 18 years old. Also. Me, Hulu Plus, probably that morning, because, you know, just in case people talk about it, then I'll be a part of it. But this is a better laptop, but I've been watching certain reasons for it here. But 3 years old, I can do it. Purge. It must be 18 years old. Tuesday, whatever I said about that. What's in that way? YouTube is going to tell me you must be 18 years old and adult. But I like that. I'm going to pay for that Tuesday. Without pressure, I mean October. Season Pass. HD High Definition Blu-ray. Probably be $19 or anything. But, well worth it. fell out of the purge. I'll say again about Gummo on YouTube. He's a new YouTube one. He'll be 18 years old. So that's Radar. I hope that don't disappoint. And the curse LALLOORONA. I'll say that's Radar, 18 years old. No, don't disappoint. Three Hells. Find It Films, Rob Zombie, Cheryl Zombie, Wife, FMS's Wife, Friends, Billy Mosley, the main one, YouTubers and gentlemen, who must be using his own owner, Halloween, at this point, I'm excited to do that, but I think it was Lionsgate Films After Dark production. Well, I know about House One Size of Clips. Devil's Rejects, I think, I'm not for sure, who knows, but I don't know. The YouTubers in this room, you must be YouTubers on both. But, like that, I'm gonna buy, you know, I'm gonna be a little bit. But Devil's Rejects, back in the day. Good old days. So I'll probably be off, I'm done with my drink. I'm gonna get fucked. So, I don't know, this might not be good. Let's see what Capuchin can do. Well, I guess I could do that, because did everything good. But boy, I'm not gonna. My sleep is going on. So, maybe more of Wednesday, maybe. See you about tomorrow. Yeah, see what's going on. I don't know what happened. So yeah, there we go. Energy drink show, but yeah. Should have bought that. Like Annabelle Creation, yeah. That's the one I want to get at number two. And yeah, I knew they wasn't going to have that. Like, the curse. LALLOORONA. Yeah, we knew that. Okay. Looks like that. What other horror movies are gonna do? That's the same. I might do all the Blair Witches. Like these YouTubers, somebody must be 18 years old and wrong about something. Man, I wanna do. It's like that. I wanna dive in. Man. I wanna watch that TV show of Wolf. I like that. It's like even that, you know. I was like that shit. I got to say about that. It's like I got, you know. October, yeah, $39.99 in Boomerang. But I think that's well worse than good. Yeah. You got Shredder TV and other streaming. You got DC. And Disney Plus, my girlfriend shouting to the cafe she wants Halloween and Trip. And it's like that, you know. Her grandma, two nieces, not going to be watching that movie theater. I say that's only on Disney Plus, and you got that Star Wars. But that's the thing, as if Phil said in another one. So, two Star Wars? Or they talk about whoever they have, like a convention, like a Comic Con or something about what's coming up, the last start of the movie series, but, you know, yeah, so yeah, then you got, you know, Marvel, it's Marvel's, but is it continuum Marvel Avengers? Well, I wonder what MTV gonna do, how you gonna get past of everything, you know how we do, I don't know. It's crazy, but will I do October House of let me see about that. Well, let me go. I don't know. Let's see about what I'm gonna do here. I might go. There's a lot of stuff. says October built running too. Yes. So, movies, we're gonna go here. We're just gonna see about this, right? Yeah. Here's a 4K thing. That'd be pretty badass. Dude, it's $12.69. Man, that's a good price. I was like, that might be the cartoon. Okay, la 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 la. We're gonna go with that. Oh, yeah. My girlfriend tried to catch a one eye, we tried, she didn't like that. The new Halloween Mountain Dew. Voodoo. Game your casual. I didn't like it. No. 4.5. So let's see about this. It's a problem, you know. Yeah, the dad, but the temper. Temper. Quiet place to be by. But the It remake, probably do that, get ready for the cycle one. But I like that a bit off. K39. That's because you got Bradley Cooper. I like her in the Texas Chainsaw Massacre 4, New Generation. Some people have said Rose and Old Babies again. Jeepa Creepers 1, 2, 3. Ooh! What is that? Oh, yeah. That's pretty good for rent, $3.99. If I want to buy that, that'd be badass. The Town That Dreaded Sunday. We got the new one, I know. Lay to Rest. That's probably the only one we'll get. Yeah, Venom. I do want to see Brightburn. You got the curse. And Haunted. Haunting Alley. Cheryl Tate. Cheryl Duff's in it. Boy, you know, if that's where Lizzie McGuire just, you know, Disney Plus. Streaming. That's so in it. The Hell too. They do, I think they're doing two, that and Quiet Place. Very bullshit. You got the Possession of the Human Brain. One Trail of the Bigfoot, the Legend. Yeah, give people the hatchet. I could do all the songs. Well, I do all the Michael Myers and then do the other one. God watch. Return to the Hotel Horror. Unique. The Crash. YouTube is doing the other one. Silence Rising, I guess. Monsters Gone. The gay YouTube reviews are really annoying. I might do this with the big dog battle. Then Truman. All the Nun, hell yeah, I don't know. That's beside me at the Pet Cemetery remake new one. Gonna see what the big deal. Same Halloween. Man, I think I'll watch a Lifetime Blitz. The Burbs. Well, I do want to check out. It's okay. Brutal, I did do that. And The Woman in the Black. It's like that one movie. Okay. Well, that's in what the Cajolian team. It may, yeah, it's been coming over there.
That's why I think it's stay.
I don't know. It may, yeah, so it's good. 31. No, it's your favorite room at noon. Went to 10. SUSPLIA. And then original. And that's something else. Can't help jogging my update. So, probably the newest one, Jake. Yeah. I'm gonna buy it. I'm gonna buy it. Broken. It's weird. The Sidious. I did one. I was gonna do all in it. Species. That movie was a fuck. High Tension Bob is on. The Dark Tower Stephen King. I thought we meant one. Or a new one or whatever. Fuck me, put the monster on me, it's your appearance. Falling. Hotel ARTEMS. But I do want to check that out. We're about to fly. That's part of the brutal, you know, like that. Like that, yeah. Black, that's brutal. For that time, you know, real. Within the woods of undead camp. That guy's a killer. Coming from outer space. Bless the child, his own. Quarantine. Escape room. I like that, they're gonna make it too. Bear. Tremor. Oh, well, I gotta get out. Got a long one. Shouldn't be that long. I apologize. YouTube is easy to find. So yeah, I know. I don't know what's going on. But well, get what you get. So, I'd probably do this. Grindhouse, Planet Terror, Death Proof. Unrated. Three greatest movie directors of all time. Quentin Tarantino, Rodriguez. Dimension Films. High Tension, like 8 films after dark production. Probably do 8 films, guys, where I think I got some. See about that. I can see that I got cut now. I might buy Bye-Bye Man. They got Blair Witch. See about all that. Could do all the Texas Chainsaw Massacre. I gotta do that. Own all them stuff for Butterface. I own all the songs, boy. Wrong Turn. Hostels. But we'll see. I gotta go. So, YouTubers in Utah, Blend, please vote for America Got Talent. We, you know, tomorrow night. See when it's uploaded, but Tuesday night, 7 p.m., two big hours live, live shows, performance, Vote for your favorite YouTube video to win 17 points or 18 views and 5 points to 7. And once tonight, the results and dinosaur. Please vote for your favorite. 17 America Got Talent wins a nightmare. Got Talent NBC, 7 points or 18 points and 5 points to 7. Now there we go. See about tomorrow, maybe if Wednesday. See what survey have to do. I do Red City at the YouTube Patreon podcast if it's available or not. I might be back at you, but who knows? It's a, all right.